Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, welcome back to English class. Okay, today in the first chapter of this semester, you are going to learn about some and any school lunches. But before that, Miss Selfie is going to ask you, what do you usually have for lunch? Well, do you usually have salad? Or sandwich, or maybe cheese, or cereals, maybe bread, maybe a glass of juice, or maybe you have full rice. Well, those are some foods that you can bring and make easily for lunch when you go to school, right? And today we learn about the use of some and any. Okay, let's check this out. Of some and any. Some and any are used to mention plural countable and uncountable noun. Countable itu untuk barang yang dapat dihitung, sedangkan uncountable untuk barang yang tidak dapat dihitung. Contohnya, here is the example. Countables and uncountables food. Next, when we use some and any, we use some for positive sentence and we use any for negative sentence or questions. Let's see the example. Some. There are some vegetables in the fridge. There are some fruits on the table. This sentence is called positive sentence. And then there aren't any vegetables in the fridge. And there aren't any fruits on the table. Look at this one. There is the word aren't. It means that negative. Negative related to not. Yeah, the word not. Next. Is there any vegetables in the fridge? Is there any fruits on the table? Look at this. There is question mark. Right? That's the example. Next, let's guess. When can we use some and any? Let's see the first sentence. We don't have blah 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 bread. Can we use some or any? Okay, there is the word don't here. It means that the sentence is negative. So, the answer is any. We don't have any bread. The second sentence. Tony gets blah 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 grapes from grandma's house. Okay. There is no negative words, right? So, the answer is some. Tony gets some grapes from grandma's house. Let's see the third sentence. Is there blah 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 milk in the fridge? There is question mark here. So, the answer must be any. Is there any milk in the fridge?
Well, everyone, what you have to do today is please find worksheet English grade 4 for meeting 1, and then please read the instruction. Look at the picture and complete the words with the correct letters, okay? And then please the next for number 7 to number 10, please complete the dialogue using some and any. Okay? That's all for today. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask Miss Salvi. See you again. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye-bye.
Thank you.